Today started off like any other day. I wake up, do my hair, and I handle business. You see, I live in a city where you either eat or you get ate. And see me? I like to eat. And Fat Factory was the 5-star meal I didn't want to put down. But see, that wasn't enough for me. I needed more. And what better way to make fast money than drugs?
What? Man, look, man, tell that nigga to come try me, bro. I ain't tripping off this man, nigga, man.
It's down.
I don't get mad. Nah. I just get paid. Smelling like a pound.
We couldn't be touched.
I've been smoking weed.
But you gotta know, in St. Louis,
this a man's world.
Somebody's gonna try
your place. She
and today was that day.
Rapper did it by mistake.
Excuse me.
Just let me upgrade. Flip a new page, introduce you to some new things and upgrade you.
Hello.
They just dropped on me right now. I was coming downtown and they pulled up right in front of me, one in the back of me and one in the front. I don't know what to do.
Took everything?
Yeah, they pulled up right now. They got me. I don't know what they do. It was 38
days in
that
bitch.
Yeah, they got it right now. Man, I'm gonna handle this for you.
You know what? Don't worry about it. Come on, we gotta go.
But you had been a fool if you thought you were going to get away with it. Crossing me? We'll see how far you get. Time to take back what's mine.
We finna go in here and take what's ours. Y'all know what we gotta do.
This is Super Ill Trey.
Whenever, whatever, whoever. Whenever, whatever. Whenever, whatever. Hey. Whenever, whatever, whoever.
I'm not a diva.
Nah, Diva is a female version of a hustler.